like it was my fault. Really, you're serious? Like I pushed you up off of my balls onto another dick. Just another on the list of mistakes that I can't fix. God damn it, I'm getting pissed and my sanity's not existing. I'm really no fan of chicks with a crater between the hips. Only hoping to get you checked and take over the place you live. Been told I can get defensive and maybe because of this. Daily gets nothing but tension, I'm ready to fucking flip. She's making a hell of an entrance, I'm scheming on how to dip before even taking a sip of her liquor. She's licking lips.